I show in this video how uterine torsion can be detoursed. Say this animal was having right-sided uterine torsion. It has been placed in the recumbency, the right lateral recumbency, and both the forelegs and the hind legs have been tied together separately. The torsion correction in this case would be done by using the Schaeffer's method, and we show you how it is actually done. The animal is placed in the recumbency, and now a person is applying some oil on the region, just the flank and the lower flank and abdominal area. The oil is applied so that when the plank is applied to that area, it does not cause rashes or it does not injure the animal. So this is how the plank is placed, and the plank is now placed, and a long wooden plank 10 to 15 feet, and one of the person, he is standing over the plank, and separately the ropes are on the legs are pulled, and this is how he is going upwards so that it is creating pressure on the uterus. It remains on the same place, and this is how the animal is rolled. And now the person has got down, the plank is being placed, and once the uterine torsion is corrected, the allantochorion, it has come out. Many a times the blood, it comes out, and this is how torsion is corrected. Thank you very much.